Hey everyone, Ravenous here. Welcome to Zelfa's Hole. So in this video, this is kind of an interlude in my story because the story videos, because the way to unlock this is through the story mode. So there's no intro quest. We're just going right into it. And there, once the boss is defeated, I imagine that there will be more spoilers afterwards. So be warned. In fact, I may, I'm not sure how I would do that. May do that separate and then attach the end clip where I need to. So, let's get started. Okay, that just happened. Looks like he's doing a mass pull. Surprising considering he said that he has never done this before. Well, just like me. Now, like in my other dungeon videos, specifically the dungeon videos, I'm doing these as first impressions. These aren't guides. These are just, essentially, I'm coming in completely blind. Because I do first impressions and let's plays. I think I've repeated myself a bunch of times. But hey, I think I'm getting the point across. The fact, we may wipe, we may not. I'm just kind of winging it. Using the strategy of punch the things and avoid the AoEs. The music's grandiose. I always go for the cobra first. I've never been here, but generally snakes can be nasty in these games, so yeah. Whatever it can do, I don't want it doing it. Like, I've seen the other one do a cone attack, but that just leads me to believe the snake's more dangerous. Nope, I didn't have my, my stun, so... Now I have my stone, wow. That took forever. Alright. Yeah, I gave an uppercut in a very unpleasant place. Treasure coffers? Probably just, yeah, potions in it. Because usually how this works is, there won't be anything really good in those chests until after the first boss. They do. I think I said this in, like, one of my, 3.3 videos. They designed it that way, I say, a lot. They designed it so that way people aren't just farming before the first boss repeatedly. Hell, I think a ninja could actually, I don't know. I guess I should finish my thought for you guys. I was thinking that maybe the ninja could stealth all the way to the first boss, which would make the possibility of farming before the first boss even more prevalent. But they designed it so that way it's not a thing, so it's not a thing. New path. Should we get to the first boss now? Yep. He's a bird on a balloon. And a couple guns. I wish you hit the turret because it looks like a bad thing. I imagine while this turret's around, keep my buff, there it goes. I get it. I almost had it too. So the trick is, after you beat the turret, have it knock you up under it. That way, it'll knock him down. I get it. That should be his only, like, major mechanic, I think. I mean, he is the first boss to a dungeon, so... He's spinning a lot, but I think he's targeting the ninja for some reason. Alright, he's doing lift again. Yes, yeah, invulnerable to damage while these things are around. I thought that was the case. Keep an eye on him. Gotcha. Come on, keep them off. No, I lost it. Give us a nice, good uppercut. Yeah, did it. Figured that puzzle out. Yeah, definitely greed. I am better. Thankfully, I bet I mean, with that health thing, that was embarrassing. Make our way deeper in. my OCD kicked in a second there, and I'm like thinking, did I remember to record? That'd be silly if I'd forgot recording and I was talking to nobody. I'm talking to myself because I'm all alone. Anyway. Alright. A siege gubu. Interesting. And those are spikes. I bet that's a knockback. Yeah, I get it. Give you a swift uppercut, you're junk. I think I only hit went up your butt. I didn't pull enough. Didn't go forward far enough. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, interesting. Guess we're going this way. Oh, that needs a little feather foot there. Uppercut. Charge it back up. Is there any, I don't see any chests. Because now chests could actually have decent loot in them. Like that one. Imposing gate. Lever. Treasure chest. Interesting. Nice damage. Unlike seeing big numbers, it's rare for me as a monk. Like a lot of other classes just can do these huge hits, but a monk's not about that. We're about doing a lot of fast hits. That's an upgrade. Try to keep my menu usage to a minimum. You aren't here to see my menus, you're here to see the fighting. The dungeon muscle. That's a lot of damage headed his way. Let's head for him. Because he has the fewest amount of hit points, so that means we can focus fire him down. Focus fire! I imagine we're getting close to the next boss.
Yeah.
There he is. These guys and their weird names. Okay, there's a slow covered in front of him. Got it. On high. Ah, I got it. If he does on high, make sure you have a wall behind you when you're facing it. I don't know what this does. Definitely keep it away from everybody else. Because I am smart. And luckily, if he goes on high again, he's gonna go to the center. Oh, I guess I need to wait for it to be placed. This one's a tricky one. So far, so good. Hey, they disappear after a while. That's very good. We'll do that. There we go. I can be Trixie too. I think that was dealt with optimally. Yeah, we getting it. And kick. I got good at that fire real quick. Ooh, pretty. This is, like, remarkably pretty. I mean, it still has the rugged, like, primal is the best way to put it. Primal look about it, but still, it looks really well done. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make this guy unhappy by silencing him. Of course, he's fighting the ninja now, so that did nothing, but if the ninja wasn't fighting him, he would have ran over to the tank. And then have been slaughtered. That looks like he was slaughtered anyway, but. I'm going to beat up a balloon. I'm because I think that was spawning more enemies. Yay for situational awareness. Another balloon. Did my balloon punching do nothing? Or did it just escape? There we go. That's more like it. Yeah, I think it got away last time. All right. Okay, so they got an air stone from over there. Put it over here. Whee! Okay, back to the punching. Die balloon. Yeah. Well, that's a lot of enemies now. You what? Better put save me. Tabbed. There's another balloon over there. That's why. It got away, but I'll be ready for it next time. Yes, burying them over. Interesting mechanic. I have not seen that in this game yet. Get the stone, yay. Whoa-wee! Whoa-wee-wee-whoa-wee-whoa! Alright, mini boss, before the last boss. Stunned ya. Stunned you. Making myself as annoying as possible for this guy. I can't stun him in time. Oh, that all he was? Perfect. Does not look like the rest of them. He looks like he's been working out. Alright. Gotta watch my feet. Alright, that doesn't seem to do too much damage. Just separate, got it. The damage. He's doing something now. Summon Garuda. Alright, we cannot affect Garuda directly, so it looks like she might as well just be one of his attacks. Gather up! Taking a while to go down. Reckoning. Oh, not too bad. I think I'll let the ninja worry about the limit break. So if I get a few more hits on him, I'm going to. If the ninja doesn't do it before 10%, then I'll do it. Oh, it's gonna hurt. You know what? It was enough to kill me, and I have my own cure. ways of healing myself too. Kick! Yeah! Give it to the healer. Okay, I do have better, so I'm just going to green those for collection's sakes. So, that was Alpha Toll. We actually did it. No wipes this time. Figured out that all these bosses' patterns. So, thanks for watching. Remember, like, subscribe, do all the things, and I'll catch you next time. Later.